Jimmy, at this point, feels, wow, I'm in New York. This is my real spiritual home. And the record plant's a cool studio, brand new facility, sounds cool. Eddie's coming over. And I want to just do as many takes as I can. I want to create something different here. And he's, you can just about sense that there's a little bit of tension building up here, because Jimmy wants to do this. He wants to play Gypsy Eyes like this. It stops, it breaks down.
Hendrix was into the thing then of doing like 38, 39 takes.
Here we go again. And it's only Mitch and Jimmy. Yeah, we can hear the... This is the beginning of a potentially a good take, but Jimmy did this for 30, 40 takes, and it would drive Chaz up the bloody wall.
And songs are starting to be created actually in the studio. And that's hard work, it really is.
It's an interesting dynamic now that's going on between Chaz and Jimmy. Jimmy said, well, you know, I want to create something a little different. You know, let me stretch out in the studio. And Chaz is saying, look at the time, mate. Nah, that's not going to happen.
Way up in my tree, I'm sitting by my fire. Wondering where in this world might you be? And knowing all the time you're still roaming the countryside.